Hi, and welcome back to Trifecta Gaming. God, you shot up.
Gotta be within the ear shot.
Alright, we're playing Journey of a Roach.
Finn's commentating. Evan's in here as well.
Yeah, he's here.
He's in working. Spirit. He's working.
Yeah, he's actually working, so I'm glad.
He's a good editor. He's the whole staff. Yeah. Basically, me and Ryan looks screw like around end. Playing games while Evan actually does stuff we need.
It looks like the end of the world. Okay, he just ran.
I think it was an atomic bomb and all the roaches survived.
Looks like it.
That's pretty,
I mean, look at that. It's all, like, fucked up.
You think it started with a game of rock, paper, scissors?
What, the war?
Yes.
Hey, motherfucker.
I don't like him.
He's adorable. Look at him.
He's a roach.
So?
Roaches aren't.
Oh, he's big. I think that's a big roach. Yeah, see, there's the nuclear waste. There's the fucked up town.
Big roach.
He is a big
roach.
He's
injured.
Look at him. He's taunt with the...
He has shoes on. I didn't know roaches wore shoes.
They do. Oh, he's...
There you go.
What a dumbass. Huh. Didn't kill him. The last dandelion. Oh, there he goes.
Reminds me of Ice Age.
that's what it was.
They did it to me every year.
Oh, this is made by... Okay. I do remember getting this game now. It came with a bundle.
Oh, that freaking elf. Yeah. Santa.
This is made by... this is like a story-driven point. Like, made by today, like, or whatever. They make a bunch of other games that play like that. Oh, look at that dumbass. Oh. I think he's gonna get smacked in the head.
No. Just too quick. Oh, was that by that? Yeah, probably.
Yeah, it's coming for him, alright.
This intro makes me glad that you're playing it on me.
Why, is it taking forever?
It's already annoying me.
Crush him.
Papa Roach.
Now this one's still relevant. Ooh. Taking shots.
Toasted his ass.
I'm like Papa Roach coasting on his old songs.
Ooh. I'm taking shots of Papa Roach. Oh, there goes the punk rock fans.
Okay, I can go on the walls. Look at
that. Oh, that's...
It's gonna fuck with you, isn't it?
Yeah, that's already fucking with me.
Oh, I love this one. I just ate food.
What?
He needs help.
Oh, that's a dad?
Nah, I think that's just... He found all the flowers to him. He's walking it. It's a pet. He's a roach, man, isn't he?
So he's trying to catch a bell sprout.
Yes. What was that? Sketch for a second. Alright, let's go here.
Bell sprout.
It's locked. I need this guy. Okay, he's...
Oh, there it is.
Oh, there's
everybody knows to keep keys on the rocks.
Is
pissing you off yet?
No. Oh, okay.
You shut him in.
Oh. See you later. Alright.
Wait, so what did you just do right there? Just hit A a couple of times?
Yeah, A opens a menu.
Yeah.
Y opens a menu, it's not A, and then you can pick stuff, you move stuff with the right stick, and you click A to pick it. That's how that works.
Pick it.
Wait, is there? Looks like there's another thing up there. Oh. Whoa.
It's a map?
Yeah, it's a map, I guess.
On the map.
I need to hit the switch to let this bastard through. Go up here and hit the switch.
I thought that was going to be way more complicated than you. I forgot you can stick the walls already.
It's teaching you, so it's gonna. Or, oh, there's a fish. Burped out a skeleton.
Human.
I mean, all the humans are dead. That's why you're dying roaches.
Fuck fish with cheeks.
I can pet him. Can I push him? Let's see. Okay. I need to use that thing I got in this lever.
The bone?
Yeah.
I think it's a femur.
This is penis bone.
Okay.
Alright, nothing happened. So, oh, you need those. I just need those every time. This is kind of cool. I like this game so far. I like point and click games. Like, they're old, but they're fun. Oh, now we can go. Okay. So I have to boost them up. Oh, no. I keep thinking I have to climb ladders, and I'm like, oh, I can just go on the wall. Yeah. What the hell's going on here? God! It wants a worm. Oh, I thought it... Okay, I thought his finger was a worm. Dumbass. So now we're lower. Oh, no. Fuck.
Stuck in the old spider web. God, different voice annoyed me.
Is this his house? So I'm hiding from a spider now, apparently. So I have to get him out. Tape? That's not gonna help him. A broom?
Are you gonna just tape up the spider yourself?
We're gonna just beat him to death with the broom? Okay, now I can...
Something.
I know, you can't get out, you little shit. I'm trying.
You still like the game?
Yeah, I like this game. I like Point and Click, man. I just love these games. Okay.
I'm not even playing it. It's already pissing me off.
It's because of the voices.
Give him a fucking stick.
Well, I gotta do something with it. Gotta use it on myself. Then.
You gotta use it on like this.
I was thinking the web down here, but nothing's...
It's not working.
This is me and him. He's like, yeah, smack him around with the broom. And then we'll be a team again. This is the only problem with these point and clicks. Like, sometimes you get stumped just because of the game itself. But it doesn't make it any less of a good... Whoa.
Are you walking on walls already?
I actually did. Oh, yeah. See, he's telling me. I guess. Do I do it up here? I can only use it on myself up here. So I have to go back down. That's so trippy though. Like, the fact that you can walk on walls and shit. I keep forgetting. Oh yeah, there we go.
You didn't play Spider-Man on the PlayStation?
I did play that, but like, oh, he's... I wish I'd actually work in real life.
Let's try it.
They better get the fuck out of here.
Alright, I officially hate that cockroach. Still, yeah.
Well, that's the point. He's an idiot.
Clearly.
He fell down there. He hit the bottom. Uh-oh. Evan, calm your ass down.
Uh-oh. Cheek farted.
He did. Oh, I'm leaving. Oh, okay.
These cockroaches sound...
Oh, what the fuck?
Sound suspiciously like...
No.
Oh, God.
A Rasta spider. Or she just got hit. She likes flies. She doesn't eat them. She thinks I'm gonna eat them. She's like, no. And then Shed like Rostam. See, she's nice to the flies.
Rostam.
Rostam. Let's get out of here. What the hell's this? Can't do anything with that. Oh, I gotta get it back. Okay, I gotta help her get all the flies back. You little fucker!
Cut him off at the pass.
Can I hit him with a bat? Slow him down? Oh, I gotta figure out a way to get all. Okay, I see how this works. I got plenty. Food. I need food to get him out. What the hell am I picking up?
Planes?
Is that what these are? Are these just planes?
Oh, no.
That's not food, so it's not gonna help.
Spider's house.
Like, wait, man.
Food building underground?
Well, they're big. Like, I think they just took over the homes from the civilization that collapsed.
Oh.
Yep.
I'm glad for those people. We're probably happy they died. Their house sucks.
You're not wrong.
I guess it's a bunker, probably.
They took, to make this city, they basically just took, left Detroit and, just put bugs in it. That's all they had to do.
You mean they just took the people out?
Yeah, basically.
It's a simple point and click. I thought you knew what you were doing.
I kind of do. Like, you figure things out, you know what I mean?
Tell me what you want me to do, and I'll do them. Am I supposed to sew them together?
Oh, I don't know. We'll figure it out. We're smart men, man. We can figure things out.
I'm not trying at all to figure this out.
She looks just infuriated with me.
I did smoke people.
Okay, she's telling me that I need to put them in there, which is what I'm doing. Oh, wait. Oh, that's the timer.
These flies are difficult for Ryan to gather.
I mean, they're fast little shits.
There you go, hook. I think I hit that one.
We're getting there. Oh, it's got a hole in the bottom?
No.
Oh, yeah, it's got a hole in the bottom. It says I can't capture him. I need to... So I need something to sew. I don't know. I think we're going to have to pause and come back to this, because I think we ran out of time. But I do like this game. It's fun.
I don't. I did. But the graphics are interesting. And I like the walking wall stuff too, but...
He's not a fan of the Roach with the Blue Eyes.
No, the Roach with the Blue Eyes just has to go.
Alright, well, we'll be back with more of this, probably. Yes.
Yeah.
Don't sound too enthused. Alright, thanks for watching TrifectaGaming. Tune in next time for more of this
shit. Share.
I guess.